University of Maine football team will open its season three weeks from today at Norfolk State. The Black Bears had media day on Friday, and they say they hope their hard work during the summer offseason will pay off this fall.
About 65 guys up here this summer. Since I've been here for 5 years, that's the most we've ever had up here. Every day we would go out 7-on-7. We had a great showing every day.